She came from Colorado, so she is relatively rust free.
That was the nicest second gen I've ever seen.